the old magic display to get it over to our side.
No. Oh my god, you fought me for it and then you missed?
I didn't fight you for it.
You fought me for it.
I did not fight you for it. Same place you were, and I was like 5 seconds before you. That's what I meant. Nice. What a save!
That's it. Oh wow. Wow. Blocked by someone.
Again! Well, this Paulux, whatever, the third? We were dancing up on the wall during this match.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. The three lines, or three rectangles, they ended up hitting me so hard that I flipped and I slid a little while under, like, on my backside.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, I also flipped him over after I righted myself back up. And I flipped him and I slid him a little bit. And I was like, oh yeah, you like this? This is what it's like! Always fun in the game.
Oh, we got double white space with us. Okay. You just let them do their thing.
I was trying to get there. Look, I can get there. I can get there. No.
Making a shot, setting up a shot, or crushing up a shot. So I think we should do it.
Yeah. So you fought me for that, huh? You fought me? I will give you some bumping! Much bumping with the much. There.
Nice.
He was like going between both of you and he was like pa 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 pa. Alright, these two aren't getting it. That was a pretty cool hit though. Could have come a side, roll hit. I was like, yeah, I already know this is going in, so I stopped.
Make him tee off one more time.
Didn't like his teammate. Well, that guy was pretty good in the last couple matches too. I mean, like, dang. Right? That was quite the play. I don't know whether or not I should save it. Save it now. Ta-da!